They'll get into their sets, and boy, they look formidable when you see George and Kawhi Leonard on the floor together. All the pieces kind of fit. There's Schröder. He hits a mid-range jumper. Ty Lue wants a timeout. So the Lakers mount a little burst here in the fourth quarter after a slow start. Three-point Clipper lead. Timeout on the floor.